Transit riders are pumped. With the One Fare program kicking in tomorrow, no more paying double when transferring between two GTA transit systems.
It needs to be like that. It'll make everything smooth, you know?
Anything that people can save, it really helps.
The plan, approved by the TTC board last year and announced by Olivia Chow and Doug Ford earlier this month, will get rid of double fare charges for riders transferring between the TTC and GO Transit or other GTA transit agencies, such as Brampton's transit system, Durham Region and York Region Transit, and My Way in Mississauga.
If you're switching between transit systems within a two-hour window, say between My Way and the TTC, just tap your card or your payment system, free transfer. If you're hopping on a GO train from the TTC, your TTC fare will actually be reimbursed when you tap your Presto card.
Something many transit systems outside the TTC already had in place with GO. TTC riders happy now to be part of the One Fare system, which Metrolink says could save an adult who commutes 5 days a week up to $1,600 per year.
I go from Hamilton to Union basically every day almost, so it makes a difference.
I often travel to Oakville and Mississauga, so it definitely helps.
This is going to make a big difference.
This transit advocate lauds the move, but
we'd like to see the policy go even further and bring in a single flat fare in Toronto so that you could take the TTC, GO, or Union Pearson Express all for the same fare.
And Paisley Allen says monthly TTC pass holders might not reap any savings when transferring to and from the GO.
What we're hoping is that this will encourage the TTC to look at bringing in fare capping, which means once you tap a certain number of times, you ride free for the rest of the month.
Allowing riders advantage of the One Fare discount and a monthly pass. The province is funding the program until early 2026, which is set to cost tens of millions of dollars per year, leaving some concerned about its longevity.
We know that people hate losing a benefit.
Councillor Diane Sack says the TTC was blamed when previous attempts at integration were cancelled, prompting a motion of her own that says,
if and when the province pulls the plug again, they will have to be clear to the public that this is entirely their doing.
But Sachs and transit users say they're hopeful the program will be here to stay. Patrick Swadden, CBC News, Toronto.